All right, so we'll be taking the Roman table with some. Is that okay?
Yes, sir.
IVXL.
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 CDM.
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 Add the basic.
Add the basic.
Roman numeral.
Roman numeral.
IXCM. Special Roman numerals.
Special Roman numerals.
IXCM.
IXCM.
Repeat Roman numerals.
Repeat Roman numerals.
I.
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 XXX.
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 CCC.
CCC.
MMM. Okay, then after that, you now have your special Roman numerals, okay? I-V-I-X.
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 X-L-X-C. Roman numerals.
Special Roman numerals.
Then the next thing is to add your Roman numeral. We will give you 5 plus 1, 5 plus 2 for unit, and 5 plus 3. This is 5 tens plus 1 tens, 5 tens plus 2 tens, 5 tens plus 3 tens. Then you have 500 plus 100, 500 plus 200, 500 plus 300, okay?
Yes,
and
sir.
Here, we have the bar here, bar IV. Then your bar B for 5,000, this is 1,000.
B-I,
bar
B-I-I,
your bar B-I-I-I for 8. And then your bar V-I, sorry, for 9. 9 is I-X, right?
Yes.
I-X. And that gives you your Roman table. And that gives you your Roman
table.
All right, thank you.